Yes, sir. We're back at it again. I just had to get a reality check real quick, and yeah, found out I couldn't do something. It's fine though. I'm really just gonna take it as motivation. Y'all peeped the new hat though, California type shit. I'm gonna try to make my videos longer, as a few of you have suggested, and kind of try to add a little bit of filler into it. It didn't ruin my day, to be honest. Just give me something to think about. But yeah, I'm gonna use it as that tragedy. Or it's not a tragedy. Emotional tragedy, yes, but we're doing good, man. We're doing good. We're just gonna use that as motivation and get stronger and shit. Jim Bro has suggested that I should trim my forearm. Which, yes, they're kind of a little bit pathetic, but you know. At least my biceps are bigger. And triceps, but yeah, his forearms are bigger than mine. I'm gonna work there though. I'm gonna get my biceps as big. And then I'm trying to get my back a lot stronger and stuff. Yeah. I'm gonna be stronger though. Oh, one day, just like way really stronger than Sam Solik. That's my goal. Just like, kind of like need him, I guess. Not because competitiveness, just kind of idol. Kind of had to like. You know. Yeah. But yeah. Let's roll the clips. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. As you notice, I also added subtitles. Maybe not fast enough, but you know, subtitles. They are still. Alright.